So, let's turn your right side up. Today we're doing a comparison video on Butterflight and Betaflight, the Kalman filters versus the biquad filters, and all of that. I'm not going to talk about it. I don't really know what to say particularly about it. I can just show you the videos and you can decide for yourself. I recorded one on each, started with the Betaflight 3.2.4, then I moved on to Betaflight 3.3.0 with biquad filters tuned the way that Joshua Bardwell said that he that works for him. And then we moved to Butterflight and did 3.4 with the with the Kalman filters on 488 like is default, and then I did the biquad filters on Butterflight to see if that was different than the Betaflight filters on with biquad, and then I did the UAV tech settings for the Kalman filters, and that's pretty much the comparison that you're getting. I will label each of the things when I put the video together and all that stuff. And yeah, basically, for people who don't want to know all of the crazy blah blah blahs and just want to see how each of the things flies differently by the same person with the same flying technique. I didn't do the same flight each time, that's fucking impossible for me, but I just flew the same area, as you can see, which is right outside of my workshop, and yeah, so enjoy.